So today I just want to post a video so you know we're gonna do cooking with Nia. I'm gonna make some lemon peppered wings.
And we're gonna let that heat up. And we're gonna come over here to these unseasoned, thawed out wings. And I'm just gonna season these wings and stuff. Let's see. And I'll spread it out, and I'm gonna be using this. And then this one as well. Just a little bit of it. I'm gonna put all this. This one is spicy, so I ain't gonna use a lot of this one. Yeah, that's all we need it out. What you doing here? But that's all I'm gonna really do, because I don't want these to be too seasoning. I just want them to have like a little bit more flavor besides the lemon pepper. So yeah, that's how they look. Peppers, whatever you call it, to put over it. That's all I'm gonna do. I never know how much like I really need until I just actually put it all on there. So yeah, it's no specific direction for this, just doing it how I know. Let's see, open this. Alright, it's so hard to open. A whole bunch of lemon pepper up in there. All right, I think that's good enough. And then I use olive oil. I guess that. This might not be enough, but I don't know. We'll see. That's what it looks like. All that. Now I'm just waiting for this grease to heat up. So, how have you guys week been? I think I'm going to start a new segment on my channel, College Meals with Nia. Because I honestly do like cooking a lot, and I just wanted to post some on my channel because I wanted to be more consistent. That was one of my goals for 2018. So, you know, I like to cook a lot, and I don't mind posting stuff like this on my channel because my channel really does have like a lot of different stuff. I don't know, because I don't know if I just want to do like makeup or I just want to do like different things, because I don't really like doing that many makeup videos because they take like forever to edit. And then not only that, if I want to do a voiceover, I have to mute the whole video. Then if I want to add music in it, I have to like change the levels of the volume and stuff. So like makeup videos are just like a lot, honestly. So that's why I don't do as many. And like people really just like my college videos. Like majority of my PV videos have the most views out of anything on my channel. Y'all do a college cooking, college meals with Nia, you know? I mean, because these meals not really that expensive. Like down here we have Arlen's Market, which you could get like chicken for like $2, like a whole bunch of chicken, you know? So if you got you some chicken, some seasoning, some olive oil and lemon pepper, you can make you some lemon pepper. Oh yeah, some grease too. So you know, maybe I'll do more of these videos, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I think the grease might be warm enough. I usually get a little flour just throw it in there. You see how I like started like fizzing up and stuff? The grease is really ready. And I'm just gonna put them in here with this little tongs.
And I cut the grease down because here at PV, bro, like if there's literally freaking smoke in the air, not smoke, but like freaking just heat, the alarm smoke detectors just go off like crazy. So we gonna let that cook a little bit on the low temp. Back to what I was saying, but I'm not no professional cooker and I'm not trying to be no chef or nothing. I just always post cook like food on my Snapchat, and like some people be asking me like the recipes and stuff. So maybe just doing a YouTube video would be helpful, you know? But everybody cook their stuff how they want to. But I like just doing videos where I can just like sit and talk, because I don't always feel like doing my makeup and stuff. But then I ran out of brow gel. I ran out of foundation, ran out of primer, ran out of eyelashes, and I barely have any makeup. And if you wear a Femi foundation and matte 355, I think, if it's coconut, you be having to search high and low and under rocks for like that foundation, because every time I go to the store, it is sold out. Like, I don't know how. Well, I do know how. Oh no, every time I go to Walmart, that color is sold out, so. I gotta make up. I'm just gonna have to, you know, work with what I got. Natural face. Yeah, I did my own nails too. Kinda messed up now, but I just got tired of going to the nail salon and paying like freaking $40 for my nails to break the first week I get them done. Like, what sense does that make? Girl gonna be 21 in 2 days. I mean 20, not 21, but 20 in 2 days. March the 12th, you know. You know. What's probably weird is like lately I have been watching so many mukbangs. I think it's mukbangs, I don't know. But those are basically videos where you watch people eating, and like I love watching people eat. I don't know why, but I can't watch like, I think it's ASMR or whatever, or like I can't watch people who chew too loud because it just, it bothers me. But I've been watching a lot of In-N-Out mukbangs lately, and like I really want some In-N-Out now. I had In-N-Out one time in my life and it wasn't all that, and like the fries tasted like I was eating some soft potato chips. I was like, you know. But I've been seeing people eat animal style fries and I really want to try that. And then I just really would love a good hamburger, which the hamburger that I got last time wasn't that bad, but I don't know, I haven't eaten in a long time, so I wouldn't know. Let me know if you guys want to see more of these college cooking videos. I ain't gonna be cooking like fancy stuff and all that, you know. So they've been cooking for a few minutes and I'm just like going, you know, just rotating and stuff. Looking amazing. Y'all. Dark. Shoot. Okay. This little, what's this called? This little, and it's called tripod, whatever, I think, is weak. All right, now if they are as crispy as you would like them to be, as I like mine to be very crispy. Well, these actually not funny. Don't judge me, I ran out of that towel, but I'm gonna put the wings on here so it can dry some of the grease off. Y'all can't probably see it though, but they get crispy. So I just rinsed this pan out and I think I let them cook for about like 20 to 25 minutes because I let them cook on like a low temperature. Second batch is now ready, and I'm gonna take these out too.
same thing y'all did last time. Alright, so this is the finished result. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you in my next.